right below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This is switch for the lamp.
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay. That's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5.
I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Don't mind us, y'all. We'll just pass through.
Going in. Ha!
Get your ass out of here!
It's on you.
Okay, let's go. Finish him off.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
I'll take it from here.
Oh, really? How thoughtful of
you. Allow me. Enough. Keep it together.
Let me handle this. Bring it!
You know the best way to not get lost is to believe that you're not. Mind over matter.
Isn't that from one of Marlene's books?
Yep, one of her favorites. Loves it when I read it to her before bedtime. Doing all the voices.
Life in the endless maze. Am I right? I remember. Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
All set!
Damn it! And I can't...
Need my help, do you? Ah! I'm counting on you!
I can still fight! Keep it up! I'm gonna pull back.
Say your prayers! Give him what's coming to him! Hey, no thing!
Won't miss!
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Won't take long.
Not long.
Going in. Finish it.
Finish him off.
This is death.
That's too late. That.
Let's flip it and go.
One down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests! Suck on this!
Not bad.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Bring it on, assholes!
Get ready for it!
Ain't nothing to worry about!
You're mine. It's on you.
Let me handle this.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Steady.
Get your ass out of here. Suck on this. Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
Makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
Then check them out now if we fall.
Miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Ain't no thing! Damn it! Hurry up! How'd you like that?
That's the way to do it.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Y'all done did it now!
You're done. Here we go.
Come on!
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
This platform.
You forget something?
Thank you.
taking a detour. Well, I did.
Can't afford to lose focus.
They're mine.
Good luck, man.
Let's finish this. You're done.
Oh, yeah. Another one in the bag.
going back?
If you've got shit to do, then hurry up!
Keep it together.
I got this. Keep it up. Give him your all. Now's our chance.
Let's kick it up a notch. Bring it home.
Let's do this.
Suck on this.
Time to burn.
Worked up a good sweat. That makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jessie's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming. On an adventure to find some treasure!
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Deal with that.
All set. You watching? You're down. You're up.
Need my help,
gotcha.
Do you?
Bring it.
You got this.
Taking over.
Procedure not completed within time limit. Reactivating ventilation system. Access denied. Ventilation system is currently active. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Got ourselves a real piece of work right here.
You don't know the half of it. Let's
jump on this.
Need a breather.
Keep it up! Nothing moving!
Let's go.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell. Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Take the lead.
All set. That's that.
That's that.
Ha! There! You're up.
About damn time. Want some more? Ah! Yeah! Ah! Ooh! Ooh! Gotta love it. Ooh! See ya! Okay. Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Thank you.
After all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. You think I'd be this nervous?
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world, and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near mako storage.
Let's move.
Thank you.
seeing a way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Everybody.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is!
Almost there. The smell. Takes me back.
Missed it.
It was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back. Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement, providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh?
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
You are to
let me
out! Further delay!
Come on!
Shut the hell up!
Subdue the
insurgents and bring them to the command center.
I don't believe
right
it.
Now.
We played right into Shinra's hands.
Yeah, and their bullshit news is already peddling
attention,
their false
all security
narrative.
Forces.
So we're screwed.
The insurgents and bring them to
no,
the
no, 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 hell no!
I repeat.
Listen, they want to turn
subdue
this into a spectacle? Then
the
I say let's give them one.
Right now.
Let's take down Shinra's big-ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay. I'm sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately!
You heard the man!
I repeat.
Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP!
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command
it's ready,
center
sir.
Right now!
Component outbound from V8!
Copy, V8.
Take him out!
These bastards were up to.
Barrett, Cloud, over here! It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
Guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
In their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Nothing can stop me.
See ya.
See ya.
Let's do it right. Nothing to it.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
Engineering,
just
a
seat.
Come on!
Negative B7. Airbus delivers priority. You're on the road!
Mappy! Then we'll deal with you ourselves!
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the keycards.
Error. Key card required for operation. Error. Key card required for operation.
Hold up. Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing?
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Programming core flag for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that. So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
You're mine.
Let's finish it! Gotcha! It's on you!
About damn time! Suck it! Oh, we're done here!
Required for operation.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
B5, this is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Stop them!
You'll pay for this!
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go! Give him your arm!
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mystery.
Error. Key card required for operation.
Four consoles. And never enough key cards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice. Ha! Bring it!
Let's do this. Finish it.
Strike hard and fast.
Don't you let her out!
Don't stop now.
Seizing the Alpha.
All done.
Huh. Cocky little bastard, ain't you? Yes. Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done. Got no time to double back.
Status report.
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my air burst report?
Take the lead.
All set.
Deploy it at once.
Gotcha.
I'm ready.
There, keep it
out. Easy.
Come on.
You ain't gonna get it.
You can finish him off.
Sit. We too late.
That's far enough, you bastards. I'm picking you.
Y'all never had a chance.
Hey, guys.
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
We were gonna spring the trap anyway.
Mow him down.
Lucky I stretched.
Yes.
Five.
Enough.
Not that.
Not bad. Not bad.
boy's going to an execution site. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us, no exceptions.
Right. We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy. Wait, that our priority? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal, but we gotta do it several times.
Both of them sound like a real pain in the ass. So this is some hardcore shit. We up for this?
Security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow, think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it.
Got an idea. 7-7, happen, happen, hoo-ah! 7-7, happen, happen, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
How about this then? Seven! Heaven! Heaven! Heaven!
Ugh. We're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengage.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it.
Hey, I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud, what's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing. Right on the money.
Yeah.
Would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people.
and your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche.
Terrorists conspired with Mutai against Midgar.
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. When I failed, I hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
We'll now see you for the cowards you are.
Allow me. Don't overdo it.
Hang in there!
Off the ball.
Bring it! Cut a thing!
Yeah! That's it! Give him hell!
My turn.
Bring it!
Gotta love
it. Commence it, please, to put the combat trial. You see but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities. Tank Buster ready to fire. Now, show me how fast you can run.
Back off!
I'm counting hey, on back. You.
We need to come up with a plan.
It's on you.
About damn time.
Your efforts are futile. So damn shit to the end. Yeah, that's it. Very good.
My turn.
You're the proposed Shinra.
Let's finish this. Keep it up.
Time to end this. Let's pour out the pain.
Say your prayers. This is gonna sting!
Taking over.
Always gotta love for you three. I was looking forward to a battle against worthy opponents.
Deal with that.
Let me handle it. Ha! Give him your arm! Give him hell, okay?
This is now! Yeah. Alright, now this is what I'm talking about. Don't let me down, y'all! Don't stop till
I've got
done.
This! Those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right?
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
All right, watch and learn. Come on. Big man.
Hang back. It's on you.
Let me handle this. You're up.
Yeah,
I'm my turn.
Don't keep up. Good luck.
About damn time. Oh, yeah. I've been waiting for this. Come on. Hurry up. Asshole! Still?
Get in there!
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
You got this!
Let's do this. Take the lead.
All set. Giving it my all!
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Hmm.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like... Really?